Bret Hart ain't got nothing. I'll take my time. Anyways, before I incriminate myself anymore.
Circle back to the ring.
Yeah. What's your name anyway? Eva, and your character?
Danica.
What's it?
Danica.
Danica, okay. Who are you working with tonight?
It's not only working with Styles.
Oh, okay.
Usually I work with Damian Michaels. Okay.
So are you managing or wrestling? You're pretty good.
I'm managing tonight.
Okay. So it looks like you're ready to get involved.
Yeah. Oh, well, yeah.
Okay. We'll see. We'll see. Okay.
I'll see what happens.
Thank you.
Well, I know, but I need to know when to fall. So. Yeah. Okay. Glam, you hit me with that. At that time,
go for the pin. He goes, no, no, table.
You gotta go for the table. At that time, we need to go for the table.
Yeah, you gotta hit, cut me off or something. What was it?
Hey guys.
I gotta
quit. Yeah, don't get hurt. Be safe.
Yeah, right.
Next got insurance. Next got two jobs.
Yeah.
Two jobs. See how you feeling?
I feel horrible. I feel like shit.
I feel like shit, man.
You're still feeling it? You're still feeling it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Please be careful.
Yeah. What's with that alfalfa here?
Yeah. Oh, he's that dude from that
rock.
That rock band.
You know, you couldn't call a spot if you saw it on your underwear. Do you understand me?
No. Yeah. I saw a lot of spots after that chair shot.
Not a spot, not your dog's spot, not a liver spot.
But my spot, man. You took my spot.
Or the G spot.
Well, not the key.
Well, Beck, how you doing? How you feeling tonight?
I really don't want to be a wrestler anymore because it's detrimental to my brain.
Yeah.
And it's really hurting.
Yeah.
All those chair shots. Yeah, I'm a good driver like him. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm Sunday.
Don't go into the line. There's Sabu. Sabu.
Sabu. Sabu on Saturday at 8:42 p.m.
42.
That's
Jeopardy. 42. Kmart. Gotta go to Kmart. Get more underwear like these.
Yeah.
Do you get those at Kmart?
Kmart sucks.
Kmart
sucks.
Okay, what's happening tonight with you and Steve?
Basically, me and Steve are gonna commit suicide live right here in front of 20 people. We are going to get violent, crazy. We're gonna get, you might even see a headlock takedown. You might even see a lockup. Hell no. You might even see, you definitely will see.
Of course, you might see the rare and timid hip toss. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. You could see a hip toss.
And a rare leapfrog. We might
it's
hit
beautiful
a leapfrog.
This in the hole.
This in the hole. Now we have a very rare species here tonight. But she just went at it. See, they're very hard to get a hold of. Those are very hard to get.
Okay, we'll catch up with you in a minute.
Okay, bye.
You.
Gotta go to Kmart.
Oh, okay, you got it. Get ready to start. As long as Skeet's ready, the man with the power. He's ready. He's taping? He's taping. So we're allowed to start the show. This man, the all-powerful king of the independent sports destruction videotaping. I got your ass in here. It's coming out of my payoff. Hello, San Mateo! I said, hello, San Mateo! How you doing tonight? Oh, it's gonna be rough tonight. Welcome, everyone, to Big Time Wrestling! The fundraiser raising the big dollars for the San Mateo Bulldogs. We want to thank you all for coming out tonight. Big Time Wrestling is going to bring to you not sports entertainment, but what we call sports annihilation. So fans, San Mateo, are you ready for a little bit of sports annihilation? Well, that feels good, but let's make it feel even better, fans. Our you hungry? I can't do this. Can you announce the show tonight?
I was thinking about it.
I don't want to do this.
I really would like to see you do it, man.
You think I can do it?
You can do it.
I can do it.
You can do it.
Oh.
Big Time Wrestling, May 19th, 2001. Mike, what's been happening lately?
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I want to know why one of Audra's incredibly strange guys. I want to know the story there.
I guess,
You don't want to be a pro wrestler.
No, I don't.
What's happening with you?
The San Francisco Examiner, every Sunday since the beginning of February, on occasional Tuesdays, but every Sunday, sports, page 3 or 4. It's no holds barred. And I guess San Francisco's a big battleground. People are leaving Incredibly Strange Wrestling for Chango Loco, Franco's group.
And what about the San Francisco Lucha Libre?
Yeah, that's a big, that card is actually outstanding. If all those guys show up, you're going to see fireworks in the locker room. Hoovy and Vampiro in the same locker room. Had Bob Barnett and Vamp on last night. Vamp's definitely coming. And Emil Mascaris, El Santo, Tinieblas, La Parka and Super Parka. It sounds too good to be true. So if they all show up, it's an incredible show. It'll be fun. You should have been to the first one, although there were only 3 luchadors. Were you at that one?
No.
But big deal. Where's Tylene Buck? There's Tylene Buck over there. Vicious Vic Grimes. And Steve Rizzono is the top heel for APW. And Vic. It doesn't get better than this. It's
have you
fun.
Been getting down to XPW lately?
No, and I have put in the newspaper column that Ron is the new announcer.
Will this be in
the last 3 shows? No, I think I did it on wrestling and movie stars and stuff like that. But I have mentioned that Ron Head is also the voice. He's bi-coastal. Not bisexual, but bi-coastal. He's an announcer up here for all the big real wrestling stuff and XPW, which is happening. I recommend it. That's how Vic Grimes got into XPW, Sabu, and Vampiro.
How's Sabu doing?
And I'm working on Scott Hall. He's doing good, but, you know, he's not making the money he should.
Okay. How's he doing physically? How's he feeling?
He's been pretty good the last year. He's been very clear-headed and stuff. And working with Joyce Farhad on the Sheik's book, and Sabu's helping with that.
Okay.
I'll be doing most all the photos for the Sheik's book.
Really? When's that coming?
Missy's book, when it comes out in August. Uh-huh. Well, the Sheik's book, you know, probably in about a year.
Okay.
Missy's book, almost every photo in there is mine.
All right.
She's got a lot of dirt.
Missy Hyatt, we're talking about, of course.
Missy Hyatt.
Yeah, okay.
That book's coming out. Honky Tonk Man should be doing a book.
Cactus Jack just hit the stands this week.
Yeah, that's going to be tomorrow. You'll see it within the top 15 on the New York Times bestseller
list.
Right,
yeah. I saw the Borders the other day.
So, Peter Hines, you've got to keep in touch. You've got to return phone calls.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Or this belt, this worthless belt, is going to be...
I'll be stripped of the belt.
Your chin now, huh?
Come on! We'll get you!
and incredible.
Oh!
save it for the ring.
Should we all have 5 minutes?
Yeah. Gotta go.
New finish.
Dude, we're at 5 matches in an hour. It's not good. Spill out your direction on the saran wrap. Get out of the way. Yeah.
What does Kwame's ring mean?
Table. Oh. Hey, we got popped. Hey, yeah. Biggest pop of the night.
That's all right.
Besides her. Is she gone yet? Kill 10 minutes on the mic before we come out there, okay? No.
Marty on, bro.
Be careful, Sweet.
Peace, love, and chicken grease.
Stand back to back with Hayes.
I gotta go out. See ya.
Thank you.
Man. face.
I feel like a horse's patoo. Oh, I'm a little sore. I had fun though.
Okay.
It's good.
Going over on Vic Rhymes.
Going over Vic Rhymes.
Yeah.
It's in the history books.
In the history of
Rizzono is so old school, he doesn't want to be next to Big Grime selling pictures. Hey!
Little girl wants to give you a hug.
This is Baby Big Grime. Three generations of Grimes, right here.
Grimes 1, Grimes 2.
The winner of the table match is breaking no tape, and it's Steve Rizzono. Come get a photograph, an autograph, a Polaroid.
I need to calm down, huh? Number one fan here. This is my number one fan.
And Alexis,
your number one. To my number one fan.
And Alexis is your number two fan.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Thank you. My number one fan.
Referee, get out of here.
Now you are in.
That's me. That's fine.
Sakes, I was drinking one earlier. Are you gonna sell the bottle on eBay for Christ's sake? Where's my water?
I
want my water!
Yeah. than anything. Skeet Slater is getting the top.
Get out of here. You want some of this? Come on, you want.
Style being distracted by Major Guns. Maybe a mistake, but Denica. Now raking the eyes while the referee distracted. Scotty Slater is in trouble.
Slater in the ring. Styles after him.
This could have been the big break he was looking for.
Oh!
but...
Well, that's the Sabisco-like psychology. Psych your opponent out, tire him out, blow him up, and then go for the kill. That's what he's had as his advantage for the last 29 years of defending that championship. That's why he's been able to hold on to that strap, because he doesn't need to pin Honky Tonk Man. All he needs to do is not get pinned. All he needs to do is not chlamydiate that title. That's an old CCW line. Slander. A few words for the big time wrestling fans on this unit here. Come on close here.
It's one of my biggest thrills to see Honky Tonk Man here live and in action. A real thrill, a legend.
Get a good image of this, because later on you might be masturbating to that shot of the Honky Tonk Man at your house. Well, no, I take it back. How long have we known Dr. Mike Lano for? 10 years?
Yeah.
2001?
Yeah.
We've known that crazy dentist for about 10 years here. How we haven't murdered each other up until this point is beyond me. The San Francisco Examiner. Every Sunday. Giving us plugs? Yeah, right. Giving us photographs? Sure. Where are they? But that man right there, taking a spot at ringside, Dr. Mike Lano.
Yeah, I got 2 shots tonight.
You got a couple shots?
I got a couple photos from Dr. Mike.
Oh, I thought you meant Novocaine shots from the great dentist commandeering the U.S. title. What are you doing with that, Mike?
He's got the belt.
He's got the strap.
New champion, Dr. Mike Lano.
Excuse me, I need to cough. Mark! Mark! Dr. Mark!
Someone bring me a bottle.
Give me that bottle of water, you son of a bitch.
Outside, no fighting on the way back. Gotcha. Grass back. Who wants to go? Hello, crowd. Who wants to go first? I don't care. You want to go first? Second, third?
Facial.
You go for it. Okay, you guys go. Okay. Don't everyone just start piling out right away. Work it a bit. Work like 3 minutes.
You guys, he's going to
whatever. Take your time with it, work it.
Brother, I'm weak, and then I'm with you.
Somewhere I lost you. I dumped somebody, you dumped somebody. I think I won. I turn around. Oh, shit. I'm going to do something real quick. I got him. He's going to duck.
What's the name? Tony Jones or no? Who should be the last 5 guys in? Pick me, Vic.
Me, you, him,
Cody. The last
Cody
five.
Cody, your dog. Or
Cody, we have a mission.
Storm, throw me out. Throw me out. I'm going to go clothesline Chuck Jones and peel me out. Hey, he's going to throw me out. It'll be you boys left. Okay?
Hey, I'm throwing one.
You, you three guys. Storm, you three. Okay? Let's go. So guys, take it easy in there. Let's get a Wolf Bundy.
Let's get a Wolf Bundy. Wolf Bundy, goddamn.
Let's get a Wolf Bundy.
No shopping, man.
Wolf Bundy!
Here we go.
she goes.
Thank you.
woke up potato. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Top interviews from Brenda's old roof are still legendary. You know, with the scenery in the background, San Francisco.